just as Nelson Mandela was a prisoner of conscience, so are many others around the world today suffering the same fate. I was in prison for 3 years for my human rights activities and for being a member of the human rights organization. Without the help and support of people around the world, I would not be free today. This Mandela Day, I ask you to remember all civil society activists behind bars and take a few minutes to find out how you can help them.